Good afternoon, I'm Ben from Ebony and Ivory Motors. Today I'm going to show you around this 2012 12 plate Volkswagen Golf 1.6 TDI SE Cabriolet, finished off in black, one former keeper on the HPI and V5 document, with a full documented service history. Has had the timing belt and water pump replaced, does have two keys and all the receipts to back up the service history as well. So let's quickly show you around the vehicle. Has just arrived in stock. As I say, we'll go through our own workshop for a full major service, fresh MOT, all four alloys will be refurbished as well, and it does need a good valet, a good machine polish as well. That will all be taken care of in the sale price of the vehicle. So let's quickly show you around it, and then I'll show you it in a little bit more detail as well. It will make a nice car once it's been through for the prep, this one. Good straight example, but I'll show you a little bit more detail in a second. So, quick look up and down the vehicle now from the near side front bumper corner. See no nasty scrapes or scuffs or dents to the near side of the vehicle. Near side front tyre is around 4 or 5 mil. Near side rear tyre is around the 5 mil mark. Up and down the vehicle from the near side rear, again, no cosmetic damage down there. Rear bumper looks to be all good, no nasty scuffs or scrapes. Parking sensors, some light scratches that will machine polish out on the tailgate, on the rear bumper lip. Tailgate looks good. I'll show you the roof in a second. We'll go around the roof and have a good look. Up and down the vehicle from the offside rear, again, no scuffs, scrapes or dents to the panel work. Offside rear tyre almost feels new. Offside front tyre, 3 or 4 mil. Light scratching to that near side front wing, but will machine polish out. Rest of it up and down the near side. Again, nothing to point out, no cosmetic work required. Just in desperate need of a good machine polish and valet. Coming around the front bumper, no nasty scuffs or scrapes to any of the corners or the bottom of the valance. Grills are all in good condition. May have the odd light stone chip on the front, just given the fact that it is a second-hand car. Windscreen's in good condition. We've just circled down at the bottom, there is a chip to repair down there. So let's have a look at this roof. It is wet, it's not dirt, the weather is awful, and again, no rips or tears in that hood whatsoever. So let's have a look in the car now. Interior, no odours of any cigarettes, no trace of any pet hairs, no rips or tears or burns to any of the upholstery there. Likewise with the passenger seat, all good. No drill or glue marks in any of the dash. I'll jump in and show you in a moment. No entry exit marks to the handles. In the rear again, a very good condition, very nice, very clean, very tidy. Let's jump in, show you the exact mileage. 62,621 miles. So what we got, DAB stereo, has got front and rear parking sensors with optical display, has got dual climate control aircon, 5-speed gearbox, start stop, traction control, multifunction steering wheel with cruise control as well, Bluetooth telephone prep, auto lights, electrically heated and adjustable mirrors and full electric windows. Book pack is in the glove box. The all-important electric roof is operated by that switch there. Voila. Let's have a quick look outside. Wow. With the roof down. So there we go, guys. If you want to reserve this vehicle online to purchase ASAP, give us a call and we'll get this one prepped up and ready for you. So there we go, guys. Any questions, give us a call. Thank you very much. Cheers. Bye bye.